A Nash County deputy shot 3 times during a traffic stop is home after a stay at Vidant Medical Center. Deputy William Tony got a blue light escort from the hospital this afternoon, with Greenville police blocking traffic for the procession. Tony was shot Wednesday night while helping another deputy on a traffic stop along Interstate 95. Investigators say the driver, 33-year-old Jared Ford, fired at the deputies, hitting Tony 3 times. The second deputy shot Ford, then took care of both men until paramedics arrived. Ford is reportedly in critical condition at Vidant.